We're sticking around.
Yeah.
Love stickers.
Save the best for last.
I don't know about that, man.
Stickers.
Let's like lower the bar. We just go into it thinking we totally suck and
we'll
maybe we'll be better than that.
That's be mildly impressed.
Yeah, he might be like mildly
fire.
Like, okay. All right, we're Charlie Siren from Minneapolis. Thanks for being here. We'll be right back. Sunday Mass. Fox Sites, Midnight, Hideaway. Minneapolis. Oh, yeah. I've never been to Duluth, man.
Dude,
I hear it's beautiful.
I'm going to the River's Edge Water Park to visit my grandma on Thursday. Yeah.
My brother actually like lost his wedding ring, man.
Oh, shit.
So they were going like this whole block while trying to find that shit.
I will be careful.
Did you ever find it?
Yeah, we did. They mailed it back to us.
Oh, that's good.
That's rad.
That's what a lame story to tell.
Something
it's something. Why won't you there?
So, it's not a great story, but it's a story nonetheless. When we got here today, this whole time, like, Matt was telling me, oh, it's this place called S&S Boxing. And for some reason, my stupid brain was like, oh, it's like a boxing and shipping center where they just kind of let you do shows. I literally walked in here today and I was like, do you guys know what S&S Boxing is? And the dude who was working, like, I think he wanted to slap me. He was like, you're here. And I was like, oh, like boxing. I'm so stupid, you guys. What's next? Okay. Another song.
Thank you.
buy their stuff. They're from Canada.
Don't do it.
No, it doesn't fucking matter. It really does, though. Don't tell them not to do it, bud.
No,
you
can't blame it. No, no.
Thank you. Thanks to all you guys for coming out.
And all the fans that came out. Especially with the shirts going all this way. Don't forget to buy some merch from those guys.
I will say that you guys are the most fun band we've ever toured with. No joke, you guys are fucking awesome. I've never laughed so much in my whole life.